Moa, vi I styrkerommet, og her vi ditt rette element.
This is my best place, you know? I love it. Here we do most of the physical, of course. Most of the physical things. Developing players physically, maintaining their level, working on the individual skills physically, working on the individual weaknesses as well. And of course, we need to develop the players. They are young and player by player, position by position. So it's the best place. And now it's football specific, so we do modern things inside this gym.
Men du må fortelle litt om veien til A-laget, for du begynte på U14.
Yeah, I started in 2018, at the beginning of the year, January 2018, as head coach for under 14 in Vålerenga. And then 1 year after, I went up to the under 19, assistant coach, physical coach. And then 1 year after, I'm with the first team. So actually, I was lucky. I worked hard to reach this place. And I'm learning every day, I'm developing. So I think my way was quite good, positive, hard, and lucky. I had a bachelor in my country in sports science. Then in 2016, I decided to move to Norway to do my master at NTNU in Trondheim. And I did my master in exercise physiology and sports science. So I wanted to learn about the body and how I can develop the players physically by knowing the knowledge behind it in terms of physiology. So of course I was a football coach and I said I don't want to go just to learn about football. I want to learn about the physical side. And then at the same time I did another master in Portugal, only football coaching. And I was lucky, I was good by mixing and linking the physical and the football side together. And then this is how I developed myself.
Hva målet ditt da? Det å bli hovedtrener, eller det å jobbe med det fysiske og utvikle spillerne der?
Of course, before, when I start coaching, of course I want to be like head coach and I still have it inside me, I want to be head coach, but I love what I'm doing now and I want to be performance coach, physical coach, who need to understand the game. Because now you can't just be, for example, in some countries they call it strength and conditioning coach, and I don't see myself as strength and conditioning coach. I want to know the game, to learn the game, to see what the coach wants from the players in terms of his tactical side and how I can link it in the physical side, inside the gym, outside on the pitch, by using the GPS data, how to develop the players. Sometimes the coach, he wants the players to press high. There is physical demands behind pressing high. And me as a physical coach, I need to understand these demands and what the players should do in terms of football and in terms of physical.
Hvis du ser på Vålerenga spillerne, hvordan ligger de an?
I think they are working hard. They are giving everything. They are smart. Because it's not about just being strong physically. You have to be smart and how to link the physical and the tactical and the understanding of the game together. That's the most important. If you want to run, you can just bring runners. But they need to understand the game. That's very important. So the most important thing for us is to let the players recover quick and to push every week, every month to achieve better data, better results, and also better performance, of course.
Og så har du vært I Norge I 4 år og snakker veldig godt norsk.
Jeg kan snakke norsk, men jeg har ikke trygghet. Derfor jeg bare snakker engelsk. Med alle her. Men når Dag Eilif kom, han sa til meg første dag, Moa, vi I Norge, du må snakke norsk. Og han snakker norsk med meg. Han snakker bare norsk med meg, og alle trenere. Derfor, på siste 3 måneder, jeg har utviklet mye. Så det ikke vanskelig å snakke norsk. Men jeg trenger trygghet med alle her.
Det skal vi gi det.
Yeah.